Hi everyone, today I am present in the city of Mirzapur and the river behind me as you can see is the river Ganga. The river Ganga is thought to be one of the most sacred rivers in India. So Mirzapur is famous for so many things and one of the most fascinating things I'm going to tell about this city is that the entire Indian standard time is calculated from this city only. So there are so many ghats that you can visit here and apart from ghats, there are so beautiful waterfalls are present like Windham Falls, Tanda Falls, etc. So whenever you get a chance to visit the city, please do visit these places. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.